I just received something.
This is the BIQ Hurakan, and it is the first 3D printer which runs on Clipper right out of the box.
Use a manual, you could attach that to that, and that to that, and...
Also has USB inputs for camera and an Ethernet port.
And quiet. That took like 10 minutes. What should we print?